Today, we salute one of the most dominant forces in sports history, Nancy Lopez.
Yep.
Born in California to Mexican parents, she started swinging a club at just 8 years old and won her first amateur tournament at 12. Lopez is the only woman to win an LPGA Rookie of the Year, Player of the Year, and the Year Trophy in the same season. She went on to win 48 LGPA touring events, including three championships. In 1987, she was inducted into the World Golf Hall of Fame and voted the most influential Hispanic female athlete of all time by ESPN. And as if that wasn't enough, she's a Republican. Happy Hispanic Awareness Month. I'd get that in.
Never a bad thing to be a Republican. I mean, you know.
Support the Kurds. I'm letting it go.
Yes. Those are Trumpites.
Those are Trumpsters.
Yes.
Different.